Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I know I look the mess, but I'm like trying to get ready because today we're having a picnic with all my friends, and some of them are already there, but like I'm trying to get ready because I'm gonna go on my bike and that's gonna take like 25 minutes. So right now I'm getting ready. I'm gonna bring some games. I'm bringing Jenga, I'm bringing Uno, I'm bringing La Loteria, I'm bringing these little tiny like cards. I'm bringing a football, a balloon. In this game, is who's most likely to, and then it has like a bunch of like questions and like stuff like that. So yeah, and I'm also bringing some watermelon, and I'm bringing some candy and some cokes. So yeah, right now I'm trying to like carry up. And so yeah, I'm like gonna show you guys when I'm like in my way or like leaving the house, because right now I still haven't changed. I'm still like in whatever I fell asleep with. And so yeah, so I'm just gonna change and everything. So yeah. Okay guys, so I'm about to leave. I'm like right there from my door. I got everything I'm taking, and so yeah, I'm just gonna get on my bike and go. So I'll put some clips of like when I'm in the way. So every time
we're at the park. We're listening to music and yeah,
guys, say hi to the vlog.
I'm gonna put on a shirt.
Oh. I'm so shaky. I'm obviously here now.
There's Justin riding his skateboard. Lily riding my bike. Dayshanae, I don't know what she's doing. That over there is Nyla's brother. And yeah.
Sorry if I'm chewing in the background. I was eating watermelon. Okay, well now it's Dayshanae.
I haven't ridden a bike in 6 years and I finally did it again.
Yay. I'm just waiting for Justin to go like so smoothly and then trip. I was trying to eat this morning and then all I see is like burr, burr, burr,
I know.
I've never vlogged this way because I never know if I'm recording myself or not.
I know, that'd be awkward.
Wow. It's really pretty here. I've never been here.
You see the corner of your head.
That's happened so many times. Like,
really?
Yeah, because I'm like this, but I'm not. I like forget I'm even vlogging, so like I'm just like this. Like when we were, like all the time when we have like Reno trip, like when they go to trips, me and Roxanne are like vlog. I was like I'm vlogging, and like you could always see the roof and like the floor, and I'm always making myself like fun of because like I'm always like damn, I'm so good at recording.
I want to write it again next.
Here, I'll take your phone. Okay. I'm gonna, Dayshanae, I'm gonna put your phone over there.
You're gonna learn to skate?
Damn.
I wanna ride a bike.
I know to skate, bros.
You've kidnapped a skateboard.
Ariane's the only one that ever looks nice.
I know, for real.
Okay, let's go see Nyla ride a skateboard.
Me! I want it! Okay, okay, number one, you place the fucking thing down. Okay, number two.
Number one.
Number one, don't fall.
Are you on the next? No. I'll go after.
That's the bad.
No, you go first.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're experiencing a wild animal.
Do you know how to ride it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
At least Nyla knows how to freaking ride a skateboard.
No.
Do
y'all think I can?
She doesn't know the difference of the back and the front.
I mean. Go faster.
Faster.
Want me to fall.
I'm gonna put in my backpack.
Clickbait. Nyla falls of riding a skateboard for the first time.
Just put in the Dayshanae falls on a skateboard.
And just into the clip where Dayshanae fucking falls.
I put a picture of the ER and all of us in a bed.
It's so hot, man.
I know. Okay, let's go put all these phones over there. Man, I'm model.
No.
Damn. Okay. Oh my god, I can't even speak. I'm gonna just put their phone right there. This is like our picnic area for right now. Later, we're gonna have someone else come, and they're bringing their puppy because they're late, because they went to go get a puppy. I'm gonna do like a little transition thing that YouTubers do. Well, Nyla, behind the scenes of her Instagram pictures.
Yeah, I'm so used to you keeping smiling. I know. Because your brace is covered like most, it. I know.
Behind the scenes of them arguing.
We're arguing. We're talking about how big your teeth are.
How do you do this?
You push it back. No. Wild animal in its natural habitat. Damn. What goes behind Nyla's pictures? Behind the scenes of someone else's Instagram pictures. I'm gonna put all the Instagrams down below, so follow them so you can go see the pictures.
There we go.
Run! Damn, look at Justin over there. This is how he gets his Instagram pictures. Everybody like taking Instagram pictures and stuff. Me over here just eating because I'm hella shaky. Right there.
I don't have my glasses.
Where?
Look, the blue thing.
Oh.
And that's Orion running to go ruin their photo shoot. We should all go ruin Justin's.
Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna take my pizza with me.
Oh!
Fuck!
Oops.
That wasn't me.
Really? My foot got stuck onto this when I was running, and I dropped out of the Coke. That's nice. I'm gonna just like pretend this never happened. Okay, I'm gonna put this down.
Only three people ran out of all of us.
Who ran?
Justin, Aryan. No, not Aryan. Aryan's right here. Justin, Nyla, Deshane.
Oh, motherfucker, that fucking acorn.
I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Me?
No. Oh, this one's good.
I still got the med finger left.
Except for Aryan, I don't even know where Aryan's looking.
I think I was looking at him.
I think.
Are you have food in your mouth?
I was eating my pizza.
Oh damn.
And I'm so weird. Okay, so our last member of the group is here with her dog. Don't tell her that that's the main thing we want. But like, yeah, we want to see her too, right? Not just the dog.
Totally.
We
haven't seen her in a long time.
Yeah.
I see her little head.
Wait, there's Ariana again. And she's over there.
I need to turn my fucking head. Is it pink?
From her, from here to there?
I'm not gonna ride, because my feet are
so. Oh, you can see her right there with the red shirt. Where's the puppy? I don't see the puppy. Where's the puppy? Huh? Huh?
Where is the puppy?
Where is the puppy?
What did she say?
Is the puppy in the bag?
She fucking killed it.
Yeah, the soda.
The soda?
Yes. We didn't get it yet. We're getting. That's what they're doing right now.
Go back in the car and go get him.
They're gonna be there for like.
Oh, I missed you guys.
We were all saying, we're like, we totally care about you, not the dog.
Bro, we had a photo shoot.
I mean, that's how I would feel too.
In the park.
Yeah.
Okay, what do I put?
Oh, you don't know the name.
Yeah. Yeah. Aww, you know one thing that hasn't changed?
Your height.
Yeah.
You guys. No, something changed. Look,
look. What happened?
I can't say it on camera though.
We were all playing a game over there, and it's just a skateboard, and everybody ran.
Fighting him. Fighting him.
Everybody wants to go chase after him.
Biker boy, skater boy.
Skater boy, biker boy.
We saw two biker boys. Lily, you're not going to get him. He went into a house.
I don't care where he is. Okay, ready? Wait, who got this?
Paul's in the way over there.
Go, Lily, go!
This is look like looking at
Zoom.
You. Zoom!
Do you have a battery?
Go, Lily!
You go! Yeah. Are you on Zoom? It's okay.
I give up.
I hate seeing
all this.
There she goes.
You know how to ride a unicorn?
To find her future boyfriend.
I can't do that.
I feel like I say skater boy and everybody runs and I'm like pedophile and no one does anything.
I have my
own. Oh my god, is that him? No, never mind, that's a couple.
Yeah, you're on, you don't even know.
I don't see him anymore. We scared him away. Okay, well, let's keep playing. They went after the skater boy. Exactly. What if I say skater girl?
She goes right
here. I see both of them.
So you see, I can't go after the skater boy for the skater girl, maybe.
We're going to run together.
Both of you trip together.
Boy, I already know a skater boy.
I know so many. Landon, Omar, Jason.
Oh, yeah, they all skate.
I know.
Are
you're
you
a skater boy?
Yeah.
You need to cut out that part.
Then I use
it. I fucking hate.
But
they all came back empty handed.
Lonely.
That echoed.
Anyone else need to go bathroom?
No.
Where the? There is no bathroom. Just go behind a tree. Go.
Yeah, go behind a tree.
Fuck.
Take the nappy.
Y'all said that was a trophy.
You can go over there.
Yeah, you guys scared him away. Right when I say skater boy, all of you are like, what? What?
Did he just kill her baby?
How's our balloon? He's giving it to them.
Okay, so our balloon like went on the street and then they saw a skater board and then they like ran over there on the street walking it. He's coming over there. He's right there. Him right there. And then they're over there.
Put down the camera. You look like a stalker.
Okay, continue with
you. So basically we were just talking about stuff. And then we always have a code where if there's a skater boy in the area
or bike boy
immediately disperse and find and figure out if he is attractivo. And so we all ran or they ran because I'm a lazy ass bitch. And our balloon bit, we had a little balloon ball.
Pause, I need to take this. Now they're all running back. Okay, keep going.
And they thought he was cute, so they ran to him. And he gave us our ball back in the middle of the road, so I think that was sweet.
Balloon.
These fucking guys in elementary school, Devin. You know that guy that walked to the bathroom with long hair and they said it's a girl?
Devin?
Devin!
Are you on?
It's okay.